Hi, welcome to my channel. So today we're continuing Borderlands and yeah, let's see if we can get that Sun Smasher Thief. Now, we'll take a car. Yeah. No, not here. Then... oh. Not here. But I can't... I don't think I can go to... So there's also...
so that road will take you right to the Holy Broadcast Center. Watch out for those so-called twin gods. From what I hear, Tyreen Calypso is the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda. P.S. They both suck. Just saying.
So, I was saying, there's also a new expansion. Well, not expansion, an event. But I think you have to speak to Maurice to get there. And Maurice is on the ship, which we've not been there yet. So I'm interested if we get there, if we can do it at our level. Not sure. But I can also log my other character to take part in the event.
I've never seen the Calypsos myself, but they must be the most terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen. I mean, look, my clan only accepted me as a leader after I killed a guy with just my abs. So imagine what it takes to unite all the clans together. You'd need, like, a 20-pack, 18 bare mins. I know my clan betrayed me, but if the Calypsos mess with my Sun Smashers, then we have got a blood feud on our hands, which would be awesome! Oh, been a while since I got a good old-fashioned blood feud going. 4-0, baby!
I also have rockets.
No one told you to stand there.
I'm going to explode. Let's abandon the vehicle. Now, okay. Is there something here? I don't think we need to be here yet. But we can check. No one here. Or is there? Yep, there is. I'm not you.
Bring it, scrub.
Okay. Oh. out. That's... Yeah.
You look better with bullet holes.
Yeah, you too.
Strike it.
Headshot. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Always nice. That was it, I think. Nope. Okay. Why does it... That was a bomb. Now, let's go to Ascension. It isn't bad. I thought it was worse. Yeah, but...
Everyone has their price.
That's a shield. Okay. That one's better.
If anyone asks, you got that off a dead guy. Come on back the next time you're dying.
Oh. Yep. Yeah. That wasn't a... Let's buy that back.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, hey, that came out wrong.
We can sell it when we're... I bought them back, didn't I?
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo.
Oh my... Oh. Where do we need to be? Oh, just around the corner. Yep. We'll take a car. Oh, I could have pressed Q.
Looking for shots. Iridian homeworld. I am eager to acquire any information Typhon de Leon left behind.
When I was 16, my parents died, and I buried them at their turd farm. Afterwards, I started thinking, what am I still doing on Pandora? I gotta get off this ass crack. So I snuck onto a merchant ship bound for Promethea. Good thing I was smaller back then. Better for sneaking. At the time, no one on Pandora ever thought I'd amount to anything, let alone become a legendary explorer. But, like I always say, heroes come in all shapes and sizes.
We cannot take the car, so...
Time to check out our sleigh of the day! That's gotta hurt!
We have to go by foot.
Welcome to the Holy Broadcast Center! Our daily live stream will be starting shortly with a special guest! Give your offerings now so you can join our elite Iridium tier chat for behind the scenes murder and mayhem! And now, the moment you've been waiting for! Let loose your bloodlust roar for our God Queen, the First Sister, Tyreen Calypso!
What up, my bandit orphans? God Queen Tyreen coming at you live from the HBC. We're streaming, you're screaming, and we're all preparing to get into the Great Vault. Got some new converts today, and guess what? They brought us the Sacred Vault map! If that doesn't earn them a special place in the family, I don't know what does. But first,
oh, here
I
they come.
Get real for a sec. You've all accepted me, even though I wasn't born a bandit. My first words weren't blood feud or ribcage spelunker. But now we're all family, and family is forever. We'll start the ceremony after a few quick shoutouts. Stay bloodthirsty!
He's supposed to be the one!
Don't fall off. I need better weapons. And this is a boss fight, so I would like them soon. Now, somewhere, before we're killing the boss. Hello.
Very special thanks to our followers, Rebel 2s and Natch. Your recipe for live roasted ribs
okay.
And greater armoring all of us to die for. And the footage of the meal. Oh, just wow. Make sure to leave room for a vault lever to get.
I No. Almost there. I can't fit between. Almost, almost. Nope.
Reloading!
No, no, you're not. Nice gun. Give me. I want your gun. Thank you. Oh, no.
Reload.
going to fall off.
At least we're assuming it's his, since the letter he wrote was completely illegible.
Empty!
There's a fly in my ear. Well, not real, but... trash. Well, okay. Anyone else? Yes. Of course. Okay, we're almost there. Which means... well, I think I have to check my weapons first, because they're quite bad. So, let's see. Okay, an SMG, yes. And something else? No. Level 6. I thought I was level 6. I'm not level 6, I'm 5. Well. Yeah. Okay. Well. Either yeah, we'll keep that one.
Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter. Dines for suckers and psychos. Try Dr. Z's Insta Health.
Wait, that. That's more like it. But yes, thank you. Oh, I didn't check if I can wear it. And I'm not level 6 yet. Oh. Hi, kitty.
Thank you.
there's a cat next to me that wants attention. Exploding boxes. If I can use my skill inside, because it was saying before that there wasn't enough space, so grenade. Base. meeting. Use it yet. Oh well. No.
Get jumped!
Okay, so music changed. I think we're done with enemies for now. Yes, I remember this one. Safe, please. Yes, thank you. No. Here we go. No. 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 Yeah, of course. Just die. Oh, no. Give me help. No. Is full.
Yoink.
Vault map. This one.
Did you come all this way for that busted ass map, or are you just here to see me? Didn't know you were such a super fan. Well, you missed the show. Oh, right. Bet you're all like, what's up with those husks? Well, it's a thing I do. Check out the screens. So I offered the Sun Smashers a place in our family, but they just wanted guns and cash. They betrayed the family. Oh, then Troy said something great.
Gods don't negotiate.
Gods don't negotiate! I love it! Love it! Like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it! I'll swing by later to pick it up. You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it yet.
I knew you'd find the map killer. Bring it back. And don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
Thank you.
The Great Vault beckons!
So, that was it for today. Mouthpiece is dead, and in the next episode we'll bring the map to Lilith. So like it if you liked it, leave a comment below, tell me what you think about it, and if you're new to the channel, consider pressing the subscribe button, and hope to see you next time. Bye!